Russian-born Anfisa, formerly known from the 90-day Fiance, is probably best remembered for the tense relationship she had with her then-boyfriend. Part of the issue he had to do with Anfisa Nava's temporary inability to work, according to the rules of her 90-day visa. Although that seemed to suit Anfisa just fine, it didn't sit well with Jorge's family, who wondered if she was a gold digger. As for Jorge, he struggled to support Anfisa's desire for a luxurious lifestyle despite the fact that he promised her the ideal of the American dream. Anfisa and Jorge stayed at the TLC for a few seasons, but like many 90-day fiancé couples, they eventually broke up. The divorce went down after Jorge was jailed for possession of marijuana in September 2018, with the California native dropping a ton of weight during his incarceration. By the time Jorge was released in May 2020, he and Anfisa were done for good. Anfisa, on the other hand, got herself a new boyfriend and decided to pursue her bachelor's degree from the University of California, Irvine, according to The Blast. When Jorge Nava officially filed for divorce in August 2020, Anfisa did what many people do when they come out of a difficult relationship. She started training and had a glow. Her new hobby quickly turned into a passion that then turned into a profitable career. Anfisa eventually entered fitness competitions, and to keep her body stage ready, she was reportedly training 6 days a week and watching what she ate. All that hard work paid off because Anfisa has won many bodybuilding contests since the beginning of her fitness journey. She swept all the beauty contests in the 2019 Patriots Challenge in Las Vegas and scored the coveted title of overall champion in the United Bikini category. The former reality star went a step further and was certified as a personal trainer in 2019 by InTouch Weekly. However, in addition to the prize money, Anfisa also found a way to monetize her passion for bodybuilding. In June 2020, she launched a fitness application to help others get in shape and stay healthy. Talk about a positive transformation. That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.